The last couple of months have been very strange. By anyone's standards. They told me I'd been in a coma for the months prior to this one, and that I had woke up from this a week ago. They said I'd had a brain hemorrhage the likes of which they'd never seen before, how I shouldn't drink, nor should I take anything for granted as I may be hallucinating or some shit like that. I do not remember any of my time inside the coma. Whether I dreamt or not, I do not know.